once again, sorry about my fan on my computer. And I also have my fan going in my bedroom because it's kind of hot in here. Because the computer is wanting to overheat. But right now, I'm just screwing around with my buddy Rambo. He's live streaming right now while I'm going to record the video. Or record my part, end of the video. Or he live streams at like 3 in the morning, 2 in the morning. Is when I think he started. I'm not sure. I still haven't slept yet. I haven't slept in what, in about 3 days, so. And I'm kind of not being so productive on YouTube right now, or Twitter, or anything. Because I'm just so exhausted. But went ahead and found this Ranger, 2016 Ranger, that is over in Europe only, which is, I think, kind of stupid. So let me go ahead, see if I can put some sound up for it. If I can, then good. If I don't, if I can't, then you guys, I'll end up putting music in the background. Like some of that techno music or something. Hopefully it doesn't overcrowd my voice. Oh, I didn't apply the changes. Apply zoom until... So I'm recording, and then whoever created this Ranger is such an ass, because it's not 6 speed, it's 5 speed. I'll sit here and I'm fully on the gas, and it reaches 4 and 5. It doesn't go past 5. Whoever created this is a damn liar. You need to go fix your little symbol on this Ranger. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a good little fucking Ranger. It just sucks they're illegal in the US. Cause this is the 2016 version of the Ford Ranger. And the steering wheels are on the right side, and I guess Europe is the only place that's allowed to happen. Which I find kind of stupid and annoying. I mean, they're... It's exactly like this, but not a single cab, it's a full cab. So 4 doors or 3.5 doors. And I just did it, so I don't care. We're done with that, and this is a little powering probably. So let's go ahead and turn that down a little bit more. I'll probably just add music into the background of this. And this is the K20 mega truck, mud truck, I'm guessing. I don't know where Rambo went. I think he's disappeared, I think. I don't have him up on stream right now or anything, because I'm sitting here trying to record this, and I don't want to have you guys listen to your stream in the background. Or anything like that. Now I'm sorry, my voice is a little low. I'm like trying to get over yelling for the past few days and all that. This truck cannot turn at all. We're in reverse. Put her in auto, see what happens. And this is probably going to be like a 40 or 50 minute video. So I probably won't get up to like late tomorrow. Which kind of sucks because I didn't upload today. Where the? Rainbow has disappeared from my mini-map. Oh, he's right here. He's literally right there. Next to Jaw. But then again, stream is kind of 30-second delay for him, or for us. Let me see if I get a pull off. Pull. I do not know what a pull off is. Points are so bad on this thing. Oh, did I just... Oh yeah, I thought it was. Now he's gonna try. Here we go. Oh, we're gonna slingshot. We're gonna slingshot. No. I'm gonna slingshot, actually. One of us is gonna slingshot, and I guarantee it'll be me. How is he pulling me like this? This does not make any sense. Alright, let him pull. And gun it. Can I put it high? Can I drop high? Come on, let me drop it high. No! He has the same truck as me. This does not make sense. Okay, you win. Alright, let me see if I can find another truck that I can mess with. I saw Rainbow spawn in the little Toyota pre-runner. I think that's what it was. And now he just made it disappear. You know what I'm gonna do? Let me put some music behind this right now. I don't care about copyright right at this moment. If you wanna copyright me, they can go ahead. It's not their songs. I mean, it's artist songs, but it's not their songs. Come on, don't white screen. Just load up. Load up for me, please. Can I see what Rainbow's saying? Can we get anything over he's saying? I don't think so. I don't even think he's talking. And if he is, I can't hear him. There's some sound coming. He's just being quiet. Uh-oh, the screen. Uh-oh, what just happened? Connection failed. Okay, looks like I gotta do it again. Get back in there. All because of this little thing up in the corner. All because of that. I don't know why he's not talking.
Can't point with that one.
There he is now.
Should we move it?
I mean, he probably thinks I have him still unmuted while I'm recording, because he doesn't want to, like, talk over me.
Well, I broke it there. I was like, no!
Just like that. He doesn't want to talk over me and hear me, like, in my recording. He doesn't want to hear me in my recording while he is streaming, which is totally understandable. I'll tell him I got him muted, and that he can go ahead and talk and stream. So that way, his stream doesn't interfere with mine, my recording doesn't interfere with him, so to say. What is there to use now? I'm so undecisive when it comes to trucks. Y'all have to do anything. Yes, but that crashes the game. Sorry, but that crashes my game. I don't like it. I don't know what to use, guys. I really, really don't know what to use. What's this 150 look like? No, it's just that regular 150. What is there? What's this? There's the Toyota. We're gonna mess around with this for a while. You go ahead and... Yeah, but... There's... There we go. Yeah, this little CCS Toyota, which to me it doesn't look like a Toyota, it looks like a freaking Ranger, but once again, every vehicle looks like a Ranger to me, just like this. That's sad, I couldn't even get it up to jump. Come on. I'm gonna go see him if he's still in the same vehicle. Oh shit. Getting sideways. Alright, I'm sorry guys, but you guys are not gonna listen to that. I can't even bear to listen to that because it's so annoying. Like, I am not even kidding. you do not know how annoying that is. Just listen to a motor in the background going the entire time. So I'm just gonna find something on my playlist right now. What do I have for there? I don't got anything there. What do I got for that? These songs are probably all gone, I imagine. Let's see. Are these gone? I don't know why. Okay. What just happened? What is going on? What is happening to my spin tires? Oh shit, he's on the road. I thought he was over here. Let's see, can we go through? Ah, slabanga! I can't even fucking do that right. Hey, but this could be a thumbnail. After sorting through about 30 pictures trying to find this thumbnail. If I'm able to capture it, which I know I'm not a retard. Are you gonna capture or no? I guess it got, yeah, it captured. Okay. Let's see. Where is Dyren? Where is the rest of them? I'm talking about the group with them. Yeah, that's pretty true. You don't go over a bridge with them, or you do, you're not that smart. Just don't hook onto me yet, dude. Do not hook onto me. I'm trying to position myself. Alright, let's see. We'll do second hitch. Come on. Center of the cab. And then we'll see, can we just pull him over? Damn, CCS, this is nice. This thing actually stood its ground. Don't flip again, dude. I was gonna say, dude, if you flip again, you are gonna have bad luck. Oh, you gonna flip me now just because I'm easily flexible? See ya, dude. I'm going this way. I'm going to the pre-runner trail. Without hitting a tree, hopefully. Oh, this ain't no good. Come on, reverse out. I know the quality's getting kind of bad, where the recording is choppy still, but I'm using a different OBS, so I'm hoping it's a lot better. And if it gets worse, then I probably just won't do Spin Tires videos no more. I'll probably just do Shell Shock and do some like reviews on some games or something like that. Because I don't want to have you guys see choppy gameplay, because I know that gets annoying, because I could be talking about something else the next minute. Like, say, I could be going up this thing. You ass. Who is that? That is Rambo. I don't know if he's saying anything about me in stream or not, but we're gonna check. Okay, I guess not. I guess he wanted to be first. Wait a minute. We're gonna sit here and listen real quick. I'm gonna turn his stream out.
What are whereabouts they at?
Oh, yeah. That's what he said. Whereabouts they at? He's coming straight for me. Oh shit. Don't fall in the crack.
Oh, they're doing things over there in the highway.
Yeah, I am. You say. Let's stop. You stop that music. Let's go help. What's his name? Let's go help Jaw. Did you get to the part to where he ran me yet? This rescue. No, I'm gonna lag out. Oh, if I were to lag out, that would have been the end of the video, guys. I'm sorry, but that would have been the end.
Whereabouts are they at?
They're
probably like back at the beginning now. Oh, there they are.
Hold on, he's gonna hit me on stream right now. I gotta see it. He just barely tapped me, too. And I went flying.
Does he know what he's doing?
Not really. You want a taste of some medicine? I'll give you some medicine. I'm going to come hit you if I can get... Why can I not do anything?
Oh, I hate these bridges, man.
Yo. Oh, no. Guys. My spin tires. Wait, I can record video? Whoops. Oh, your PC doesn't need the requirements.
My bad.
Loading. Please wait. What did I do? Unless Rainbow X is out. Sorry for the black screen, guys. See if he's still in game. I'm pretty sure he is. Unless he wanted to switch to a farming simulator.
Yeah, I don't know if that actually helped him.
No, he crashed, yep.
I'm gonna roll it.
Yeah, he crashed. Alright, well, for that little black screen right now, you guys are gonna see my monitor for a sec.
I'll get that right one of these days here.
So, what I'm gonna show you guys, that I'm watching Rainbow stream at the same time. I am on Steam, I'm talking to him. Yeah, I'm on Spin Tires. Now, I have these other games I need to test out. I have Aftermath, which I'm not going to do Aftermath for you guys, because that thing's old, and it's not so good. Block and Load, I tried. I did not like it. Raw La Hala. It's like a Super Mario. Smash Bros. Cry of Fear, scary game. If I can get this game to play for you guys, and it cooperates with my computer, I will certainly play it. Because it's a scary game. Let's see, Cry of Fear is now available on Steam free. Cry of Fear is a psychological single player and co-op horror game set in a deserted town filled with horrific creatures and nightmarish ghoulishes. Play as a young man searching for answers in this cold Canadian night. What else is it? I don't want to go. Okay. Finding his way through the city as he slowly descends into madness with strong emphasis on a cinematic experience. Immersion in lateral thinking, players will be taken on a nightmare roller coaster through the grim streets of Fazersham and beyond. Now everything is as it seems. Cry of Fear originally started out as Half-Life 1 modification set in its same vein as the Crisis Survival games of the old. 4 years in the making and pick up several modding awards on the way. It is now free. It's a standalone game for anyone to enjoy. Beware though, it's not for the faint of heart. Faint of heart. Yeah, that's true, probably. And I am bleeding from my elbow. And I have Dinosaur Hunt. Don't worry about it. Curse is something for Minecraft. I have Dinosaur Hunt. I need to try to get working again. Happy Wars. I gotta fix it. I don't know what's wrong with it. Piercing Blow. I am really hoping I can do a recording on this because it runs absolutely perfectly on my computer. Shell Shock. I already did do that for you guys. Shop Heroes. I already did a review for that for you guys. Spin Tires. I been playing that, but not so much lately. And I see, let's see, Rainbow was still on it. There's 5 viewers, and I'm not even gonna load up Spin Tires. I'm just gonna probably get off stream, watch my show, and then after I watch my like hour show, I'm gonna get to bed and all that good stuff. But I will catch you guys later, and I hope you guys have a good day, good night. I don't know when this will be up. This is, as you guys can see, a 31-minute video. So I don't know when it'll be up because I gotta do all the editing for it. I gotta do the rendering, gotta add the outro and the intro, gotta add the music, pictures. But I will see you guys later. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, sub, share, and peace out, guys. Phoenix Sphinx out.